In 1933, Thomas A. Hickey was granted the second liquor license in Worcester County. He would have obtained the first, but was still serving time for operating a speakeasy in his grocery store during Prohibition. Over the years, Hickey's Liquors continued to build on that legendary reputation, and culminating in the grand opening of Hickey's Wines and Spirits Superstore in Milford.
Proving once again that crime doesn't pay. Well, it paid a little.